Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Arbeiter für die Bahn. Ich suche Ihnen meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Now.
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Krauss should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Lock a place down, I'll give them that. an eye on that checkpoint. Kraus will be coming through anytime. Look for Kraus with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. That's not him. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man. That's Kraus. On me. Just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Azar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause sets a table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße, bitte.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Kraus is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Boris Volkov. Man ist Ihnen gefolgt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf uns zum Anruf. Sein Pferd neu bestimmt. Wir kommen uns um ihre Schatten.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there now!
Scheiße. Go through the best room. I'll hold them off.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Ich vorne gleich oben den Platz da drüben.
I'm gonna need more time.
See?
Rally up with the Star Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Die beiden. Schon gut, schon gut. Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Careful, Bell. The Stasi are everywhere.
Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
Was, Berger?
should comb the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP. Out.
Ich sehe mal nach.
Ich kenne ihn von der Arbeit, aber Freunde sind wir nicht geraten.
Er hat uns ihren Namen beim Verhör verraten.
Das ist unmöglich. Ich habe nichts Verbotenes getan.
Das war deine Beobachtung.
Saw you. Follow me. Stay quiet. We don't want the locals riding us out. Park's in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. Gonna pick her up some networks from the Brown Bar, but closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Pulled up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Krause writing in a ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krause or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Krause must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krause's apartment. Get ready to enter. Krause or his wife, the mission is over. life if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Kraus' apartment. Get ready to enter.
Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich...
She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Kraus ist leaving his office. Hide.
Putz dir die Zähne. Komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Black Percy is not captured. We have Greater Keller as well. Her own colleague, Redditor, after.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. Katie Pierce's pockets are deeper. fine. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. She gets it easy. Do not tempt me to bring up my toys. Ask again. Who do you work for? Interesting. What makes me suddenly worthy of your attention? Perseus is paying me a fortune to smuggle his merchandise on board. I bet he will pay even more when he finds out I have killed you. You are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
Yes, what a good!
Right thing. One of Perseus's men off the board.
Is it? I wanted him alive. MI6 could have gotten so much more out of him.
Can't win them all. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and